The Narcotics Control Bureau let go of a BJP leader's brother-in-law from the cruise raid where Shah Rukh Khan's son Aryan Khan were among several others who were arrested. In fact, the NCP leader went on a step further there, claimed that he has full video and photo evidence to support his claims as well. Nawab Malik, who has been openly linking the NCP raids to the BJP, has said that he will release evidence on Saturday that will really prove that the brother-in-law of the BJP leader was first detained and was then later let off the hook because he was connected to the BJP. The NCP leader has earlier claimed that Kiran P. Gosavi, a private detective, and Manish Bhanushali, a BJP leader, who are said to be the NCP witnesses here in the case, were both present at the agency's office the night the raids were conducted.
Two were released after summer. One of them is BJP's high-profile leader's in-law. Tomorrow, 12 o'clock, I am going to take a press conference. I will reveal the name. I will reveal the photos. I will reveal the videos where these two people are released. Some private persons are taking back from NCP office. Why they were not arrested? Why they were released? These all questions are there. NCP have to reply.
Rajya ke Mantri Nawab Malik, Gair Jimmedar aur Sara Sa Jhoot Aarop, Bharatiya Janata Party ko laga rahe. क्योंकि यही समीर वानखेड़े जी हैं जिन्होंने उनके दामाद को ड्रग तस्करी में 8 महीने जेल में रखा था। इसके लिए नवाब मलिक अपना मानसिक संतुलन ये खो बैठे हैं और मैं एक नागरिक के नाते ये सवाल पूछना चाहता हूं, वो कल पर प्रेस वार्ता करने वाले हैं तो यदि उनको एलेज गुनेगार की एक्यूज की इंफॉर्मेशन है तो कैबिनेट मिनिस्टर होने के बावजूद उन्होंने अभी तक वो छुपा के क्यों रखी है?
All right, I'm going to cut across to Sahil Joshi for more on that. Sahil, we know that this has a fair share of political colour that's been attached to it, with credibility being questioned of the NCB. NCP, the party there in Maharashtra, accusing the NCB of directly linking it with the BJP and saying that they let off two people connected to the BJP, two high-profile guests who were initially detained only because they had connections with the BJP. He says he's going to carry out a press conference early tomorrow and will reveal the names, the images, the videos. So it seems like the NCP, the party there, is holding on to proof one after the other, day after the other, to really to try and expose the NCB, according to them, which the credibility itself is questioned, the NCP questioning it.
Well, the credibility of the raid has been questioned by Nawab Malik, the minister in the MVA government, day before yesterday. His one part in which he has proved that a person who was holding Arbaaz Merchant to the NCB office has been proved to be a BJP worker. The second person, who is apparently a witness, as announced by the NCB in its official press conference, is absconding accused in the Pune case. He is wanted by the Pune police in some case, and yesterday Pune's Faraz Khana police station has released a statement that now they are in search of KP Gosavi, the other person who clicked selfie with Aryan Khan during the raid. Now what remains is the new allegation which Nawab Malik is making, that he is saying that earlier the ship had released a press release saying that 10 people have been deboarded after NCB conducted raids on the cruise, out of which NCB's official release came later, which says that only 8 people have been detained, in which Aryan Khan's name was also there. So where are these two more people who have been let go by the NCB is what Nawab Malik is questioning. And he is alleging that one of that person is related to the Bharatiya Janata Party leader from Mumbai, is what Nawab Malik is claiming at this point of time. So he's going to reveal names tomorrow. He's going to take a press conference. And of course, the BJP has already hit out at him because Nawab Malik's own son-in-law was arrested by Sabir Wankhede and NCB, and he's now out on bail after spending few months in custody. So this is going to be turning to be very interesting. Nawab Malik is relentlessly making allegations on NCB, and their method of working also the credibility of the said raids conducted on the crews itself at their own action. So this is going to blow up further. Tomorrow he's going to take a press conference. Now we'll have to wait and see whether the press conference and what happens in the sessions court goes together or not. So that is something we will have to wait and see. But this is not going to stop for sure at this.
Well, politics will continue, like absolutely, like you said, Sahil. Politics will continue despite all those comments. The court will not stop its hearing. The NCB will not stop working. Of course, they will do their duty on one end. Politics will continue on the other. We're going to continue tracking all those details. But thank you very much, Sahil, for joining us.